Kapag Arroyo.
The appreciation dinner for retiring former President Arroyo was well underway at the Manila Hotel when anak kalusugan Representative Mike Defensor and others on his table received this text message, supposedly from Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte Carpio. The message Defensor showed media says Mayor Duterte is calling on congressmen to vote according to their preference for the speakership. Revealing her father, the president was only set up by cabinet members to back the term-sharing deal between Taguig Pateros Representative Alan Peter Cayetano and Marinduque Representative Lord Alan Velasco. Defensor notes the message hews closely to the message of the Duterte coalition led by the president's children, who are against the arrangement.
I know that some of them are close to Mayor Inday.
And
I don't know. We were just confirming that we got the same text messages.
Mayor Duterte disowns the message, saying she would have categorically endorsed someone if it did come from her. She believes the message may have come from someone unhappy with the deal. Mayor Duterte asks Defensor to stop sowing intrigue and name his source to verify the truth of his claim, or else it's easy to think Defensor is his own source. The mayor notes it was actually Defensor who was panicking with requests for later Representative Martin Romualdez before the candidates for the speakership met at the palace. She believes Defensor was trying to start a controversy, but she refused to be dragged in. Defensor has apologized to the president's daughter and conceded he should not have shown the message to the media. Defensor also confirmed he did have last-minute requests for Mayor Duterte amid the confusion over the speakership. Partless coalition president Michael Romero believes the alleged text message is all part of the propaganda.
I expect more of this. No? I don't think Mayor Sara is involved. She has played also a hands-off role because in reference to her father giving an endorsement already. I think 90% of congressmen will abide by the endorsement of the president.
This veteran lawmaker, meanwhile, believes lawmakers are torn between being in the good graces of the president, who endorsed the term sharing, and his daughter, who is against it.
Alam mo naman yung mga district representatives, even members of the partyless coalition, no? They don't want to be out of the graces of Malacanang. But now, it appears na nawala yun. No? Parang naitsapera yung ganung, kasi malakas rin yung statement ni Mayor Sara.
Zarate believes it's possible that the term sharing deal will fall through.
Because a lot of things can happen, no? And that can be used as an excuse to stay longer or even to get out earlier than 15 months.
Zarate also doubts if Cayetano and Romualdez can work well together in the House's top two posts, since they come from different parties and none of them come from the ruling PDP Laban. Romero, however, says discussions are already ongoing to ensure committee chairmanships don't get affected by the term-sharing deal.
The speaker, the major, and the some vital chairmanship like the Ways and Means and the I don't know about the appropriations, but there are some formulas being circulated today that the chairmanship for the 15 month will be this congressman or this congresswoman, and then the senior vice chair will be from the other side, and then they just swap positions after the 15th month. But and then there's another formula that they just retain all the chairmanship and just leave the account.
RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.